need for doing this experiment is baking soda, a jar, a dish soap, food coloring, vinegar, and so. First, you're going to grab 3 cups and 3 spoons of baking soda. Second thing we're going to add is the dish soap and some 3 dots of now you're going to mix the mixture with the potato. Now you're going to set aside the ingredients except for our mixture. Now you're going to add your solution into the volcano model.